Hey yo, what's up guys? Dusty Games here, and we're back. Chapter 6, Reflection. Did you know it's impossible to outrun your own reflection? Let's go, Madeline. Oh, it's the part of me. Northern lights sure are beautiful. Oh no, we ended up down here. Look, I'm underwater. I can do this as much as I want. Screen shake. So this is where I go from the D-pad on the Joy-Cons to the control stick. It's literally for this power-up. Because using the directional buttons is tough, to say the least. Killed me the first time I played through this game. Because it's like, it feels just a bit off. Fuck! You moron. What the fuck was that? Power-up is like the bane of my existence in this game. You dummy. Okay, slow down there, Madeline. Right there. I was there. I did it. Okay, good. Okay, dummy. Thank you. this isn't even hard shit. Really? Okay. Okay. Shit. Okay, we're good at games again. You moron. No. I think I was supposed to jump at the end of that. Game. That was sick. First trying the shit. Okay, did that better the first time. Sick. How? Uncool? There, I had it. I did it. I did the thing. Hit the wrong button. No. Thank you. Ow. Okay, that was dumb on my end. Oh, come on, I jumped out of there. Unexpected. I literally did it. Missed the thing. No! Gummy. No! 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 Oh, they gave me my dash back. Interesting. Can we try again? I hate the feathers so much. Like, it's a cool-ass mechanic, but... It's a cool-ass mechanic that I'm bad at! Just plunge myself to death. No! I was doing it! No, I was there. I had it. I hit the button a fraction of a second too late. No! Damn it! You dummy. No! Ow! Woo, we did it! Okay, fuck you. Hi, bird. Okay. Oh, hello again. Okay. Shit. La 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 la, swimming in the ocean. Checkpoint. It's the part of her. Thought you were done with me. Right, boss fight. Long time. Unfucking cool, dude. Uncool. No! That was my own fault. There's no one there to blame but me. You just juked me! Come on, I wasn't even... What the? You bitch. Get out of here. How did you hit the one? It's all my own fault. Just think of it that way. There. Like, no joke. What? Oh! One of those kind of platforms. That's my fault. Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Soundtrack in this game slaps. Where did you go, Madeline? Oh, hit him. You bitch. That was my own fault. It's time for gamer focus. Gamer lean. Oh, get him. What? How did you... What? You're not... Whoa! Come on! I looked at myself in the camera instead of seeing where I was going. Get out of here with that shit. Okay, next part of this. Okay, I almost did something cool. Almost. Let's go. You bitch. Oh, come on! Come on! That's twice! No! Almost died there. No! Lame! Where did you go? Oh, damn it. Damn it. Let's go. Okay, whatever, I'll take that death. I'll take that death too. Boss fight's actually really fucking cool. Oh, I'm dumb. No! You're not a mountain climber, blah blah, I'm just trying to help you. Skip cutscene. Oh shit! I forgot it did that. Get out of there! Madeline! You! Okay, one of these days I'm gonna do it. One of these days I'm gonna do it, guys. Okay. I've definitely done this part before. It would be great if I could do it again. Okay, that's not the way that I did it originally. Damn you! Damn you! I don't care. No, where'd my ground go? You bitch. Oh, come on now. Come on! Lola, shut up! You don't care that the landlord's making noise. Never have. Like, those last two rooms I actually don't remember at all. This room I remember very clearly. Because I remember it always kind of being a pain in the ass. Especially because it's far too long. I'm dead. Almost got everything. Definitely feel like this has gone on longer than it used to. Oh, that was sick. Oh, come on. Really? Ah, salty. Salty moments. Oh, is it over? I think it's over. Sweet, I have the double jump now. Because they kissed and made up. So now everything's okay. So now I can double jump. Double dash. And Madeline. And Madeline. How did we do that? We cheated. Let's go. 35-35-404. Hell yeah. That is the end of this episode, people. I will see you guys on the next one. Peace. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up.